Want to get the best performance out of Honkai Star Rail for your PC? Here is a complete optimization guide just for you. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us by buying our team a coffee for our work. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is change the in-game settings. Run Honkai Star Rail and open the graphics settings. First, set the graphics quality to medium. You can also set it to high if you have a powerful enough graphics card. Next, set the resolution to your monitor's native resolution button full screen. Set the FPS to 60. Next, disable VSync. Set the reflect quality to low and turn off bloom. Also turn off anti-aliasing. Now play the game and you should see a significant increase in performance. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an Nvidia graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from Nvidia's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 3. After updating the graphics drivers, make sure to close any unnecessary program running in the background. Right-click on the taskbar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing the games. Method 4. Another thing you can do is set the game to high performance from settings. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Honkai Star Rail installation folder. Select the Honkai Star Rail EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. If you don't know where Honkai Star Rail installation folder is, open the game launcher and select the hamburger icon next to play. Select installation location and here you will find the game's installation folder. Remember the address and use it to browse in the graphics settings. Method 5. If you're playing the game on a laptop, then change the power settings to high performance. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set view by to large icons. Click on power options. Expand show additional plans. Select high performance. Now run the game. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.